मिस पटेल वंशी देवेंद्र भाई, आई स्टडी एट श्री जे एम चौधरी सार्वजनिक विद्यालय मेहसाना। माई टूडेज टॉपिक इज मेजर साइंटिफिक ब्रेक थ्रू इन पोस्ट इंडिपेंडेंस इंडिया। इन द पास्ट 7 decades, इंडिया हैज़ बिल्ड सैटेलाइट्स एंड सेंट प्रोब्स टू द मून एंड मार्स। इंडिया ऑल्सो एस्टेब्लिश न्यूक्लियर पावर स्टेशन, एक्वायर न्यूक्लियर वेपन कैपेबिलिटी एंड मिसाइल्स। Several scientific and technological development have touched the lives to common people in the last 7 decades. At the same time, scientific research combined with favorable public policy has made India self-sufficient in production of food, milk, fruits, vegetables, drugs, and vaccines. That are all result of investment made in scientific research soon after the independence and science politics network built in decades prior to that. In 1947, investment in scientific research was 0.1% of GDP. In 1947, it went up to 0.5% in less than a decade. Scientists like Shanti Swarup Bhatnagar, Homi Bhabha, and Professor Mahal Nobis not only built scientific institution but also helped shape policies. Here are main defining contribution of India science and technology since 1947. First, Green Revolution. In 1947, India produced about 6 million tons of wheat, which was inadequate to meet the total demand. We had to import wheat on large scale. Satellite and Communication Revolution. When Vikram Sarabhai at ICSR envisioned the use of satellite technology for communication, made sensing and weather prediction. Then third, Blue Revolution. The Blue Revolution refers adopt of SAT missiles. Thank you.